Station Road Bridge in Hucknall is 140 years old and it needs replacing. The work this weekend will give us a new structure that's good for 120 years and of course we'll be able to remove the concrete barriers that have been restricting traffic flow over the bridge. Like many Network Rail projects, a key focus for us is to minimise disruption to the residents and the people who work in and around Hucknall. Over the bank holiday weekend, we're going to demolish the existing deck and we're going to drive in a new deck on the back of a self-propelled modular transporter. The biggest challenge this weekend is going to be pushing the new deck sideways underneath the services, which include broadband, telephone connections and a gas main, and above the new foundations for the deck itself.
First shifts have gone really, really well. I'm delighted how the works have gone so far, and that's really put us in a good position now to get the rest of the works complete. The next stage of the works is to get the new bridge behind me into position. The hardest bit of this job was threading the new deck underneath the services and above the abutments, but with extensive planning and preparation, this weekend's work could not have gone better.
I'm